Now we are going to test our Slavic helmet. This made from 2mm 65G type springs, steel material, and it's also hardened. And the only thing to do is to hit it with an axe. This is a two-handed Viking axe, so let's go. So I think this is the only mark that was left by the axe. Test number two. To be honest, oh, I think it's this. So also barely a scratch. Couldn't even find it in the beginning. Lõin ülevalt allaga, mitte sest väga kasu ole, aga näeb lahe välja. Okay, test number three. This just scraped the surface. No additional damage, I think. Next up, machine guns.